Good afternoon from Saskatchewan. My name is Liza with a Zed, and welcome back to LastPlays. And today, we are returning to The Witness. Okay, I'm worried this will start some kind of endgame that I can't move back from, but I'm still curious, so... Oh... That's not going to work. Almost. No. No. Oh. Oh, this is so tough. There's more to it. That's the first part, but there's more to it. Yeah. Wonder what's the difference between the green ones and the red ones. Oh, they just change color, never mind. They all change color, it looks like. Okay, that one. There's gotta be one in the bamboo. There is one in the bamboo forest. How do I get to the one in the bamboo forest? Yeah, that's what I thought. This is so brutally complicated. I mean, I have all the tools to figure it out. This doesn't rely on any rules I don't know. The rules are fairly straightforward, it just Is this... Yay! Oh, I wish I had hex paper. Oh, I really wish I had hex paper. I do not have hex paper. I have regular graph paper. This is going to be difficult. Okay, I have transcribed it. Okay, I have transcribed it. Now I just need to remember how to get back to the theater. Good luck with that. I just realized there's no way to do it where they're both open. Like, there's no way to do... Stop that! Like, you can't do this, because then the middle one doesn't work. Come on, hurry. Oh, this isn't gonna work. I did it. There's that door that I opened. And then this comes out. Here. It's so interesting, as you do more and more of the puzzles, more and more pathways across the island become open and become accessible. So that re-traversing across the island and retreading places you've been before becomes easier. I wish I could figure out where to start with this area. I spent like many minutes on this. Trying to pixel bash away. But I can't. I can't get away that both leaves, both of these on different parts. And goes through the dot and center. I can't. Unless we're not meant to do it that way. There's the chance. That we're just supposed to do this. No. Yeah. And the most infuriating part is I can't just look it up because I have to do it through the grill. Don't I? Or I guess the game can't tell. Oh, there's more than. Oh, there's more than one. There's more than one. That one should work. Aha! And then there was this one. Presumably it wouldn't work. No wonder it wouldn't work. I was using the wrong. Damn it! I was using the wrong. Damn it. Let's go with that. Okay. Nope. No, no, no. Okay. There we go. Okay, now we're doing what we're oh, this looks ominous. Oh, would you look at that? It's movie watching time, apparently. Okay. It's funny because I was just thinking it was weird I hadn't seen any of these since the first one. Like, I was thinking that the other day. Have I been this way before? Oh, yeah, I have been this way before. I don't think there's anything along this beach, but... Or I could be completely wrong about that. This is where we learn how to do triangle puzzles. But why? Why? Why up? Something in the environment? Is it? I've been here before. This is a pure maze. Literally a maze. Okay, well, done some of these. Okay. Wait a minute. The bird call. It's the bird call. Can I have that again, please? Oh, you're just going to do it once. Thank you. I'm sorry I've been so quiet. I've been intently listening to these bird calls. Damn it. That was wrong. No. Can I have that again, please? Okay. I really hope I'm going the right way. That would be a no. No, I am not going the right way. I've started seeing if random rock is climbable just 'cause. So many of these paths look invisible until you actually go in them. Oh, wait, no, that's where I came from. Okay, no. Well, it's the speaker. Okay, yeah, no. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh. Well, what was the point of that? Now I can't go back. Oh no, I've already done this. I get it now. I get it what the point of this gate is. I get what the point of this gate is. It's to give me a quick way to go back. No. Right. That's the speaker. We want to go up this way, I think. Oh, yeah. Yep. God. It's not right. Okay, it's not impossible. It's not impossible. I have no idea what's going on over there. But it sounds like Mike's having a better time than I am. Maybe I'm about to find out. Yes?
So I had to share with you another one of those, Veronica Mars is funnier now than it was then moments.
Okay.
So they're announcing the finalists for Homecoming King and Queen.
One of those things that people only care about in high school.
And Veronica is not on the list for Homecoming Queen, in spite of the fact that she was nominated by her homeroom.
Okay.
So, the Reggie Mantle of the series, let's put it that way, goes, oh well, too bad. I guess there's always Winter Carnival. Veronica can be Ice Princess.
For those of you not familiar with Veronica Mars, the actress who plays Veronica Mars was later cast as Anna?
As Anna.
Anna.
So close, but not quite.
In Frozen. So the proper response to that comment was, no, no, dude, that's her sister. Anyway, get the fuck out of here.
I'm sorry. I just had to share that one because it was so good.
Well, it's immortalized in my stupid web show now, so congratulations.
Unless you edit it out.
Unless I edit it out, but I don't think I will, so.
Fair enough. I hope the sound on me is good enough.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it is.
It's weird. Sometimes when I'm talking from here, in spite of the fact that I have a foghorn from a voice, I don't come through very well.
Well, we'll see. But if you pick up, I'm leaving this in.
Okay.
Okay. Well, that was fun and entertaining. Back to solving this audio-based puzzle. Okay, so... The dots don't seem right for that. Oh, they're all slightly different. There we go. Just had to wait long enough. Oh, that's the one. Are you serious? Did it! God damn it. Okay. Oh. Oh, well, I'll be damned. Did I do it? Guys, I think that was the last one before the village. I think I'm ready to go back to the village. Here we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right, well. I'm going to leave this episode here. Because I think all that's left now is to head back down to the village. And solve the village. I'm so excited. I can't even tell you how excited I am. But, but first, before I solve the village, I'm gonna go back to the windmill, because you get the movies through the windmill. Although the village is on the way to the windmill. But the first thing I'm going to do next episode is first thing I'm going to do next episode is go down to the movie theater and watch the movies I found the codes for. So, thank you all for joining me today. Like this video if you liked it. Comment if it made you think. Share if you know someone else you think would like it. And subscribe if you want to see more. If you want to support me and what I do, check out my Ko-fi at ko-fi.com or my Patreon at patreon.com. Wait. My Ko-fi at ko-fi.com/LizaWithaZed. Or my Patreon at patreon.com/LizaWithaZed. Wow. Not enough Ko-fi or too much Ko-fi. One of those. Anyway. That's it for now, and I hope I see you again next time. Play me out, Bowman.